Remember to click subscribe and notification button for more Appa's video.
Cooking Appa.
Hi, this is Cooking Appa. Today I'm going to make a very nice and appetizing fish soup. Because my wife has been coughing for quite a long time. So she has been she wanted to drink soup recently. So I think this soup will be very appetizing and nice to her. So it's going to be a fish soup with some custard green. Mustard green, salted mustard green. Okay. So this is about slightly less than one bowl of mustard green, salted mustard green here, cut into smaller pieces like this. Few pieces of old ginger. This is tomato cut into bite sizes. Actually, I only want to use one tomato, but I happen to find another half, so I just use it all. So here it is, about one and a half. This is fresh coriander. I call it xiang cai. Many people call it chou cai, meaning those who likes it will really loves it. Those who hate it will really hate this, because it has very pungent, strong flavor. Yeah, aroma. My personal favorite. And then I have one very big fish head here. This is probably close to 500 grams of barramundi fish head. You can use any fish head you have. You can find snapper fish head, and then probably it's a better idea to ask the fishmonger to cut them into smaller pieces for you. This fish head is very big. Just now when we try to cut it, it's very difficult. Okay, and then I marinated the fish head with a little bit of white Chinese rice wine, and a little bit of salt. That's all. Okay, so now we can start cooking. Of course, you need to prepare some hot water, probably depending how much people are drinking. For me, I'm preparing somewhere around 1 liter of hot water. Okay, just now I put about 4-5 tablespoon of oil, and then heat up. When you started to feel it is heating up, we can now actually pan fry our fish. This will help to really bring out the flavor for the fish, and also helps you to create the milky fish soup. Yeah. So use high heat all the way to pan fry your fish. You don't have to pan fry until it is fully cooked. Just to make the surface golden brown, then it will be fine. So after you put in your meat, you don't have to keep on flipping it. Let it stay for this side probably about a minute or two, then we will flip it over to the other side. Okay, we will come back shortly on this. Okay, this is after pan frying for one side for first 2 minutes. I'm going to flip it over. Because the oil we use is not a lot, so it will tend to stick a little bit, yeah. But not to worry. So this is we are cooking a fish soup, not really a fried fish, yeah. And barramundi, especially barramundi, when you pan fry it, it will be super fragrant. Even after you cook it into a soup later, the fish meat will still be super fragrant. It was, like I said, it will stick a little bit, don't worry. Okay, use high heat to pan fry this side for another 2 minutes. Then we can continue with cooking the fish soup. We'll come back shortly again. Okay, this after another 2 minutes on the other side. You can scrape out the meat, don't worry. Push them to the side a little bit. We still have a little bit of oil here. We're going to use this oil to saute our ginger. Then I'm going to put in the salted mustard green. Right. Followed by my... Whoops, my spatula fell onto the floor. The hot water. Alright.
Sorry.
And I can put in my tomato. High heat all the way, yeah. You can put some white tofu inside if you like. I couldn't find any tofu in my fridge today. All finished up. Okay, let it cool on high heat and let it boil. I'm just going to let it boil for 10 minutes. All right, let it boil continuously for 10 minutes. Then we will come back, yeah? Okay, my fish soup has been boiling for the past 10 minutes. Look at the beautiful fish soup coming up, yeah. Okay, can put some of the fresh coriander right now and some of it in the bowl later, yeah, after we serve. So fresh coriander is optional. If you don't like it, just don't put. I'm going to add, give it a bit of Shaoxing rice wine, okay? Shaoxing yellow wine. You have now very beautiful fish color. Let me try to have a taste to see whether we want to adjust the taste using the salt and sugar or not. Mmm. Okay, I don't mind just adding a little bit of salt. And a little bit of fish sauce if you have. If you don't have, it's okay, don't worry. Some people doesn't like the taste of fish sauce. Fish sauce is extremely salty, so not too much. Just a little bit. And a few dashes of white pepper. And then it's done. Okay. Off the fire. Beautiful, very beautiful fish soup. So let me scoop it up for you to see. Okay, so here's Appa's fish soup with salted mustard green. If you like my video, do share my video on your Facebook to your friends. Come to Cooking Appa Facebook fan page to click like and follow button. Follow Appa on Instagram and subscribe to Cooking Appa YouTube channel. And it is not difficult at all to make a very good soup at home within half an hour. All right, bye bye.